And last year we brought you the story on Dave Letele, better known as the Brown Buttabean.
Now, Buttabean is known in the boxing scene for being quick-witted, overconfident and infamous for call-out videos where people challenge him, or challenge to fight him.
As John Buttle reports, the Samoan boxer is still training and he's become a weight loss guru. Yeah.
In the ring, he's the mighty Brown Buttabean.
Oh, yeah. It's a deep burn.
Today, he's fighting his weight, and he's not alone.
I just like to invite people to the different trainings that I do. Yeah, and then just train alongside, you know, a lot of the Buttabeaners, so they get to see what it takes. So a lot of the weight loss is mental too, so that's what I try and rub off on the people.
So I joined the Buttabeaners, who have come from different parts of Auckland to train and lose weight.
I'm honestly really tired. I'm not just doing it for the camera. It's really, really tough.
Luckily, I was in good hands.
Ready, set, go!
The Brown Buttabean began his weight loss a year ago when he was 210 kilograms. Now he's lost 87 kilos. He's linked up with others who are on their journey to a healthier lifestyle.
And the cool thing is, Buttabean's got a strong following on social media. On Facebook, he's got about 3,000 members following him and posting their stories online.
Who else loves Mondays?
Our Buttabean and Chris joined us today. How much weight have you lost?
34.
34 kilos, this guy's unbelievable.
My thought of the day is about having the right attitude.
That's what the page is good for, so it gives them a forum to share. And a lot of the times I get private messages from people that, you know, are contemplating suicide, and it's just, you know, if it wasn't for the group, then maybe they would have done it. So I'm really proud of the group and I'm happy with the engagement levels in it.
And the Buttabean has even inspired Tongan wrestler Tox Fale.
He leads from the front, you know, just by his results. That's why everybody's here, basically, because he's done all the hard work and we want to do what he's doing.
And following his footsteps are many more wanting to change their lives.
A while back I was about 200 kgs, and I was getting sick of being short, having short breath and all that. And before I joined Buttabean Mission, I lost 30 kgs, and I've lost about another 24 since the start of the year.
I've lost 35 kgs so far, so this year I've played league for the first time in 10 years.
I'm being motivated to do a body building competition, so that's my next journey, which has evolved from all this, and Dave's my number one fan.
The motivation group has expanded outside of New Zealand, with professionals lending a helping hand to members across the globe. It's what keeps the Buttabean going.
It's motivation for me. That's what I love about the group when we get together like this. It's seeing the effort they're putting in and the results they're getting. It keeps me motivated to keep going because I didn't want to let them down.